When physicians in Queensland first started collecting specimens more than 100 years ago, they would never have imagined the amazing ways in which we use them to teach students about mechanisms of disease. In an era of digital technology, many institutions have closed their museums and discarded the specimens. But here at UQ, we have reimagined the way we use the specimens to teach students. We have built the Integrated Pathology Learning Centre here at the Royal Brisbane and Women's Hospital campus and a satellite facility at the Princess Alexandra campus. We're using emerging technologies to illustrate the disease mechanisms behind the fascinating case studies. Our aim is to take the students on a journey from past to present and from the patient to the cell and back again.
I've just finished studying medicine at UQ, and over the past 4 years, IPLC has provided invaluable learning opportunities. It's helped me make real connections between patients and their disease. Not only can I listen to the surgeon talk about the operation where this liver was removed, I can also hear the patient talk about her experience with the disease.
I'm currently studying at UQ, and the IPLC has provided me with a wealth of resources that I otherwise wouldn't have access to. I've learned to interpret the appearance of pathology specimens and understand changes at the microscopic level. As students, we're using the latest interactive learning tools, and we have the expertise of pathology academics and clinicians to guide us.
It is absolutely essential to clinical practice to understand the underlying disease process when managing a patient. The IPLC is a place where students can bring together their understanding of pathology, radiology, and clinical practice. It is important for students to come back to the IPLC and have a look at some of the specimens showing the conditions of the patients they are treating on the wards. This is vital for consolidating their understanding.
We have one of the best collections of pathology specimens and historical artifacts anywhere in the world. The innovations in teaching and the advances in molecular biology is allowing us to explore the patient journey in more depth than at any other time, which means a better outcome for the patients. And the IPLC is central to achieving that goal.